Everybody's in on it. This is a really great, like, really great, great piece.
This is a great movie.
Yeah.
This is a very, very good underrated baseball movie.
I love the fact that it's actually Ken Griffey Jr. And you can see how he makes that actor look like a midget there, right? Like, that's probably average-sized dude. You know,
and that guy was on a bunch of TV shows and all sorts of things during the 90s, too. I forget what movies he was in. So here's the play. So the ball got by him. They're all like, come on, where is it? Oh, my God, it's over there. And they're all pointing, right? Now Griffey's like, screw it, I'm going to second. Ruh-roh. And Griffey's out. So I just, the level of crazy there is just fun, but.